Hi, we just done with the food, trying the food. So time to take a break and walking around some more. This is Pawi Wong Road, and this is the Patong Beach right here. So the Holiday Inn Resort. This is the Patong Beach Street Food, and this side is Anona Resort. So we're gonna walk around and then get the food gone, digest, and then coming back again later. Oh, my friend, are you working for this one?
I'm working for Tattoo, my friend.
Oh, Tattoo. I thought you sit in front of Washibashi.
Japanese tattoo.
Oh, that's why. I thought, oh, you work, you do the Japanese food. Okay. Oh, you do the tattoo play things.
How are you, my friend?
Hello, hello. Nice. How are you? So always busy, but unlike mine here. Everywhere is food. So they're gonna have the some kind of events tomorrow, I heard. Like a food festival like that, so. So tomorrow we're gonna wake up and come out here for the seafood festival. We got the subway right here. This a hotel right here. We keep going, and then we come back later.
Hello.
Hello, my friend. The best warmer in town right here. You know they have too much food over there. I eat bombuoy right now. Cannot eat anymore.
Yeah, yeah.
Next time I come over. Daytime. Usually I walk.
Yeah,
me too. I see your happy face. See you later, my friend. Hello, my sister. How are you?
I'm fine.
Fine? Hello. Hey, sawadee krap. Hello, my friend. We got all kind of stuff here. Everything's here. Soon they're gonna open more shop though. Tomorrow they have the festival going on, so we gotta come out here and see the big festival here. We got all kind of stuff in there, so we go walk a little bit more.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, sawadee krap. You know, I go there, I eat over there, the market, many food. Sorry, you wait for me, huh? I go to the bar, maybe to the bar, eat and drink and eat. Khapung krap, thank you. I ordered like an hour ago. Haven't eaten yet. So that's the best thing about Thailand, the service. You buy, you leave there, they keep it for you until you come back. That's why if you're in Batang, you can keep going on and on. You don't get tired because you walk, you get tired, you eat Thai, go to bed massage, you keep eating.
Oh, hello.
Hello, my friend.
How are you?
Pretty good. How are you? I give you one. You want one?
Okay.
I give you one free. Take one.
Okay,
take one.
Thank you for the, my friend.
You're really welcome. Yeah, you're really nice. Yeah. You want to like one?
Thank you.
Take one. Okay, I eat a lot already. I eat at the market over there.
Okay,
but my friend said barbecue, every time I walk by, you don't buy really bad. You know, I just buy for him. Okay, sawadee krap, bye bye. Got more barbecue here. Everywhere is barbecue. to a lot of people. They just relax over there. They don't want any music over there. They got food everywhere. It's food. It's the famous tricycle right here. So now is 9 p.m. 9 p.m. So a lot of things still going on. Wow, look at the dogs here. So beautiful, huh?
Oh, my friend, you're back again. How are you? Where's your friend? Where's your other friend?
In the house.
In the house? Can you come alone now?
Yeah.
Oh, too bad. You have to ride the motorcycle?
Yes.
Here, this is for you. Free?
No,
you don't want?
I'm full.
You're full, okay, yeah. Never mind. How are you?
I'm good. And you?
I'm really good. I eat a lot already. I go to the Bangla walking, and then I eat, I drink a little bit.
Enjoy.
You too. Enjoy your food here. So this is the best burger right here. Hello, my sister.
Hello.
Would you like some barbecue?
Thank you.
I bought to my friend. He bought barbecue. He by himself. Nobody buy. I buy.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, my sister. Keep.
Okay.
Keep. Okay. Bye bye. Keep. Okay. All right. Let's go try the music in there. Got all the beauty here. Welcome to Patong Beach, Bangla Road, Walking Street. Where all the funs begin. So only short time though. Now it's 8:30, and then they close at another 2.5 hours. So.
Okay, so welcome to Wong La Walking Street in Patong Beach. We just stop here, get a drink. Loads of music. They have good Wi-Fi right here. So we'll just hang around for a few minutes, get a few drinks right here.